Hello and welcome to the audiobook version of Create Your Website with WordPress. My name is James and I'll have the pleasure of reading this book to you. Introduction. 1989. This is the official date of birth of the internet. Today, it has been more than 40 years since this tool is pacing our lives. Creating jobs, many recreational applications, relationships, and countless other areas that we owe to this magnificent technology. But what is perhaps his most beautiful legacy is the ability to create a website yourself. This gives us the opportunity to share and exchange with the whole world. Whether we want to create a blog, an e-commerce site or any other app, all of this is in our power. The only limit is our imagination. Unless there is another one? Without adequate training, you cannot access the freedom offered by the internet. Should you nevertheless give up all your projects, deprive yourself of sharing your passions, entertainments or others? Of course not. Welcome to Create a Website with WordPress, a book in which we will discover together the best way to create your own website, step by step, regardless of your purpose. And I know what I'm talking about, since I've worked as a digital science engineer with prestigious brands like Facebook, Amazon, Google and so on. It is all this knowledge accumulated since 2008 that I offer you today on a silver tray. So if you are motivated, buckle up, we start right now. Step 1. The beginning of your odyssey. A journey of 1,000 leagues always begins with a first step. Lao Tzu. Come on, let's get this done. You have already packed up your gear and put on your shoes. A long but beautiful journey awaits you through the world of the internet. How would you manage the approach? In the worst case, you'll have improved your general knowledge and you won't look at internet the same after what you will discover. And in the best case, both grown but also rich. Because yes, that is the reality, if you still doubted, the internet is a modern goldmine allowing anyone to create income in many ways: affiliate, sale of products or services, creation of content and many more. Let's start without further delay. The first step. To create a website, you need a big bang, the foundation around which you can develop your entire universe. To get started, we recommend using one of these two tools to purchase your very first domain name and host your site, OVH. Bluehost. These are what we call hosting companies. In other words, your website data will be stored on their servers. Hosting providers offer other benefits, such as allowing you to obtain an SSL certificate, which will secure your site under HTTPS, or personalized help with your maintenance processes. So take the time to compare the different offers presented by these platforms and select the one that best suits your needs. Don't worry, you can always change from an offer to another one easily within the same host. Besides, it would be better to avoid juggling between different hosts. So be sure to make the right choice at the very beginning. Do not panic, changing the host is not impossible, but it will only cause you problems, as you will need to review the entire programming of your site to make it functional again. Once you have selected a host and subscribed to one of the offers, you should receive an email in which you will find the following information: your FTP and database credentials. With e-commerce, it is necessary to upload all your products to your website. FTP is to be considered as the backend of your website. This is where you first upload your products, so as to upload them into your website. With your database ID, you can download your products from any web browser. Your login information to your site. They will allow you to log into it as an administrator. The URL link allowing you to access it. All the elements contained in this email shall therefore be kept very preciously. Once this is done, it is time for you log in. Yes, the time has finally came to connect to your website. To do this, click on the link of the site shown in the email sent by your host. It is similar to this. The name of your website.com/wp-admin. You will then be automatically redirected to the following page, where you'll enter your administrator login credentials, still shown in the email. Then you just have to click on Log In. And there you are. You've created your website. Thank you for reading this book. It is obviously a joke because, since your odyssey is just beginning. Let me start by showing you around and discover your new acquisition. Overview of the interface. There's a reason why 41% of the 10 million most visited sites in the world runs WordPress, according to w3techs.com. As you will see, the functionalities of this software are a real gold mine, as long as they are mastered. They will allow you to achieve just about everything you imagine. An e-commerce site, a community service, a blog, a library of resources, and many others. The set of elements is easily labeled. Let's see together each of them. 1. Dashboard. It is the space of your site that will give you a global view of its health, its evolution, as well as that of its SEO in search engines. To introduce this notion quickly, all websites have an SEO score assigned by the different search engines, and this, according to their own criteria. The higher your score, the more your website will appear in the first results when a person searches on these same search engines. Thus, the more you take care of the SEO of your site, the more visitors you'll have.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.